goblins have started the machinery again. It's most dangerous.
Thank you, Adrian. We'll be careful.
The door looks pretty heavy. You're gonna need to be a lot bigger to get it open. Good. Keep it up, Knack.
So strong.
That's Knack for you.
This is nice.
Cool look.
Hmm.
Frozen too.
We're getting close now. Just a little bit further.
Thanks, guys.
Youth leader, we have been waiting for you. The place you seek is up ahead.
Thank you, brother. There's the battlefield. See the old cannons?
What I see is snow and rust. Think we'll find anything?
Let's get over there and see.
I wonder what's triggering them.
I don't know. But I bet we can find out. Knack?
What? It's behind me, isn't it?
Waking up now. What's going on?
Knack,
Robots are just ignoring me. Where are they going?
What's your feeling about this?
Knack! Quickly! Ava, are there people around here?
There's a small village up ahead. Oh no.
They're attacking the village. Knack, you've gotta hurry.
It's worse than we feared. Do you still want to help us?
Definitely.
The 200-year-old robots don't just come back to life. Any energy source would be dead by now.
I know it defies logic, but there has got to be a reason. We are both experienced engineers. We can work this out.
All I'm asking for is some practical common sense, not this ethereal.
You okay?
And all I'm asking for is that we remain calm.
Yeah, I'm okay. I just can't get those poor people from the village out of my mind.
Will you speak with him?
I wish we could figure this out.
I am a very reasonable.
The doctor and Charlotte don't seem to be having any luck either. And with the number of robots they built, you'd think it would make some kind of sense to them.
Yeah. But they didn't make these robots.
No. That was that goblin, Yurik.
Right. Ava. Do you know where Yurik actually created these weapons?
It was in the High Goblin city of Targin. No one knows where that is.
There is one person who can find anything, and can give us a lift.
Well, those guys could use some cooler heads.
He's right, deliver it.
What?
As my favorite uncle...
Your only uncle?
Sure, sure, but,
Stop. Whatever it is, I'm in.
That's why you're my favorite uncle.
Yeah, I know.
Wait for me.
This is the closest we could land. We'll have to do the last bit on foot.
It's so hot. Why would the High Goblins choose a desert as a place to build their city?
It wasn't always a desert. Come on, guys.
This heat is ridiculous.